misery for all. Here the struggled, punished nature masks the hands of man's 300 years of crude loving, desperate commerce. Death life, no youth. Death life, no friends, no feeling for our order. The only human being trees are close to us in moving leaves and ways. They are the only real friends that we have.
We like very much to be happy. We like very much to be drunk.
What's the hazard?